County deputies say this is an example of what can go wrong when driving impaired. Take a look at this. It's a picture pushed out by the Nash County Sheriff's Office. Deputies say a driver smashed through a wall at Commonwealth Home Health Care just north of Nashville early this morning. As you can see right there, the car was still inside the building when state troopers arrived at the scene. The driver has been charged with DWI.